What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatschke, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
This is, Zerky's Gastropub in Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise. Pretty sure that was everything, so I should probably get back to the mission.
Make your enemies go bzzz. Grab the lightning rod. That one gonna be a doozy.
Zerkis, your newly intradimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerkis, where we slaughter with a smile.
Zerkis usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Go talk to Zerky. The sooner we fix my communicator, the better.
No. Oh. Huh?
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well. We meet again, my Wishay.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer. Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Xerxes is a violent spree, so take it outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you. We'll have to sign up to take out those pirates. Don't worry, I'll win you that part.
So, this hit list of the Emperor's, are you...
Ah!
avoid that one.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful
out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing. Nice work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzar Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up. You've gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the... Well, Xerkes is a family business.
To profit from
things. He runs the gastropub, and Ms. Zircon sponsors that arena. Xerky Jr. is the...
Thank you.
works like that.
Let's get to Blizzard Prime and see if we can find that phase quartz.
Can you reach the end of the treacherous track without falling on your feet? Bowie!
you've gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Straight to your enemies? Make the dream a reality with the Drill Hound!
Who so cute? The Drill Hound! Our finest breed of weapon! Pull the fire trigger halfway to lock this burrowing adorable rocket launcher onto your filthy target! Pull it fully to launch! Upgrade to lock onto even more targets!
Looks like you got enough for that beauty.
Say, is that thunder I hear? Rain? No! It's the lightning rod! Finish them to send the lightning toward their troublesome teammates! Upgrade the lightning rod to charge up an even greater, more horrific storm of pain!
Got the bolt, sugar. Treat yourself. I do hate to see you go, sugar.
Hey there, Rivet. If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Hello, Dimension. I know I've been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying by lovely scenery and finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon.